Women are going through a lot. So if I can, by this business, support many women or help them also to have the boldness to dare to stand, to understand first that they can make it and to be happy. My name is Nga Menzana Marie Solange, and I'm from Cameroon. I'm married and I have three kids. My product, African Dress, made by African Fabric, is firstly organic. It is 100% cotton. Cotton is very good for kids. We have so many colors. Children has light colors. And because they like colors, I think you will really be good on it. I want to start with one year. From 1 year, maybe to 10, 12. The struggle has always been to raise money, to build the business, to bring it up. I had many shops that I opened, closed, because in Cameroon, the economy is really down. And if you don't have a real support, you cannot make it. I was having my shop for more than 7 years, but I'm a hairdresser since 20 years. But 7 years because I have interruptions, just can't start, and with the babies I have many stops. It is frustrating for a woman or a wife to always be counting on the husband, and sometimes if the husband is not having enough, it is a big frustration. For example, I can mention like paying the school fees of the kids on time every time. It is not easy when you don't have a good salary. By working with them, I think I got inspired. I love their way of working. I love the ideas to help young ladies to raise up their business from nothing, from nowhere, from zero. That was, for me, a dream of tomorrow. I said, okay, if one day I have chance to make it in Dubai, I will work with it her store. Today, for me, is a dream that is becoming a reality. And it is really with too much emotion that I can say that they help a lot. And when I was talking about support in Dubai, I think they are my greatest support in Dubai.